How to set up Alexa on your LG Smart TV. With Alexa set up on your LG Smart TV, you can control the TV, launch apps, search for content, and much more using simple voice commands. We will show you how to set up the built-in Alexa feature if your TV supports it. Press either the Alexa button on the remote, or if you do not have an Alexa button on your remote, press the home button and scroll through the apps until you find the Alexa app. Choose Get Started from the app menu. Then, with your mobile device, either scan the QR code or go to the website listed on the TV and enter in the provided code. Your phone will direct you to sign into your Amazon account. Then accept the terms and conditions to use Alexa services. The success message will show on your phone. Your TV will now display examples of commands to use. Now you can hold down the Amazon button on the Magic Motion remote to access Alexa functions. You will know Alexa is listening by the blue bar across the bottom of your TV. Please note that some models of LG TV require the additional purchase of an LG Magic Motion remote to utilize the built-in Alexa feature. For your TV, you can say things like, "Alexa, set volume to 25 on my TV." "Alexa, mute my TV." "Alexa, ask LG to launch YouTube on my TV." "Alexa, turn off my TV." We hope you enjoy controlling your LG Smart TV with Alexa. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the LG.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.